Throughout history, the Japanese have left a precious heritage all over Taiwan, as well as recordings of events and lives. The Qingshou Yuan in Hualien, Taiwan, is the best preserved temple of the Koyasan sect of Shingon Buddhism in the times of Taiwan under Japanese rule. It is a distinct landmark in eastern Taiwan and a favorite destination among travelers and worshippers from Japan.
I think this story, actually, when we were broadcast abroad, when we saw the flag flying, actually, the feeling of that emotion. We're not just selling our Jian Qingshou Yuan, actually, we're selling our Taiwan.那《慶修院》的故事，它是一个缩小版的一个台湾故事，从日治时期的一个当时的一个殖民文化，然后到了国民政府来台，然后一直到我们现在一个模式，所以它是一个缩小版的台湾故事。那当然呢，让世界呢先知道台湾之后，再接下来呢会知道我们花莲。那相对的，我们还有一支片子叫《泰鲁格国家公园》，它也得到了一个亚洲的影片奖，所以花莲呢可以呢已经。对于国际来讲的话，有一个很重要的一